Okay, here I'm going to go over the directions from Tenasket. Here's Tenasket. You can either head on the west side of the river. There's a road that comes down all the way. It's called Janus Orville Road. You could also get to it off of 20 coming from this direction. So there is a road called Indian Springs Road. And there appears to be two access points here. I'm going to zoom in. You can kind of see this is on the commanding a good area of this map looking the river. So if you come up Indian Springs Road, you'll see over here there's two, it looks like two access points that were established at some point. Coming into this property here, and up over here, or there's another access point off of Indian Springs Road over here, between these two residences coming right up like this. You follow this road up, kind of along the mountain here. Comes up on top of the mountain, loops back around this way, and then boom, it comes just about to this property. I don't know if this is like walking or game trail. It doesn't really look like it's a drivable road at this point. And then here's the property, and there's a ravine here, top of the mountain, dropping off the mountain. There's some trail systems that look to be established. I don't know if they're game trails or walking trails or what. Now these three lots are all contiguous, drops off the side of the mountain here, comes over the mountain here. Now here's a, what appears to be a regularly used access road. It seems to be coming up on top of the mountain. There's some kind of an overlook or something up here that gets access that comes through the property. You see this comes up over like this. Boom, there's like two different ways to get here. There's a residence down here, which is right off of the Jans Orville West Road, like this. There seems to be an access point here off of this property coming up, or a couple different ways. And then up over here, there's another one, and this is Fowler Road. If you come up Fowler Road to, well, looks like there might even be either of these residences here, especially this one. Seems to have a road that comes up and accesses. Or even up over here, this one doesn't appear to have an actual name to the road that comes up to this building. And then there's, boom, there's like a road that comes up off here, accesses here, comes down, and then winds up on top of the mountain. Those appear to be the access points. Now these are, there's no legal easement that I know of. I talked to the county about it, but there appears to be access established a couple different ways over time. So that would be the best way to try and get onto the property. It appears the southern approach here is a little more doable. So I will button this up now.